would like to thank you, sir, and the city of Paris for the honor you have done rugby football by displaying this symbol of rugby on perhaps the best known icon in the world. Anyone who sees the Tour Eiffel knows it's France. So to have this symbol on the tower means that rugby football is placed right at the top, right at the attention of everybody in the world. So we are looking forward to a great festival of rugby football over the next 7 weeks, not just in Paris, but throughout France, in all the regions of France. I hope that we have a tournament of high quality rugby. I hope that the whole of France, as we're doing presently, will continue to buy into the tournament. And I'm sure that by the end of October, we will say this was the best World Cup ever. Thank you indeed, sir, for this.